Look what they did with social media and news coverage. Hmm? You know what? You know what I noticed? Nobody panics when things go according to plan. Even if the plan is horrifying. Like tomorrow, if the press says, like a gangbanger will be shot. Or 10,000 die of the regular flu. Nobody panics because it's all part of the plan. But if they say, one little old coronavirus kills 90, then everyone loses their minds. Introduce a little anarchy. Upset the established order, and everything becomes chaos. They're agents of chaos. Oh, and you know the thing about chaos? It's fair. Think for yourselves, and not the television's plan. You need to be your own agents of chaos.